Hello. What's up? How are we doing today? I'm well. Thank you for being here. Glucose with the sub.
I hate fun.
I know. So how are we doing today? We good? I hope we're good. Using my wired headphones today because they're nicer headphones than the ones that I normally use. And with them plugged into the Yeti, I can actually hear myself. And I can hear what you hear. I'm gonna turn the microphone in my ears down a little bit, but hello! Barman, Martin Lawrence Fan, Arcana E, Lemonade Warrior, SpongeDog 001A, Julia 17, Blitzka, Svac 88, Cube of the Yam, Arcana E, Mako Z, Bogdanska, Icy One, Ben the Black Knight, Neem 1917, Besbla, Firehair 12,000. Thank you so much for being here, everybody. This is Tyler McVicker, the Passionate Gamer. I have felt like playing some Half-Life mods. You're still... It's Neve. That's what I said, right? Neve? Did I not say Neve? Sorry. Hi, everybody. Tyler McVicker. We're going to be playing some Half-Life mods. I set up a whole bunch of them on Steam. I even made them look pretty by... See if you can see him. Made him look all pretty by making my own little thing here, and I made sure that all the mods use the same kind of style. Half-Life Instinct, Half-Life The Long Night, and Smart Decoy do not have things on the Steam Grid Hub DB. I made this one, I made that one, and I didn't want to make more, so... So, we've got a whole bunch of mods set up here. We've also got some official games mixed in there. And I think there's enough Half-Life here to last, I'd say, at least half of a life. And we're going to try and play some of them. We're going to see what we've got here. This is far from every single good Half-Life mod out there. And I don't even know if some of these are good to begin with. Some of these are really old, like Challenger Deep. Challenger Deep's from like 2001, Instinct's from like 1999, and then some of the, like, Focal Point came out this year, right? So, what we're gonna do is pick one. I don't know which one we're gonna play. Some of these are for Half-Life 2, some of these for Half-Life 1, none of these are for Half-Life Alyx. None of these are for Black Mesa, other than Black Mesa, even though I do have, hey Gabe Follower, hey A Pickles, hey Oopsie-Daisy, Midnight Gospel, Bravo, Andre636, Nectern, Go Mouse, welcome guys, Neon Prime, what about Neon, we don't have Neon Prime, Neon Prime's not out yet. Song requests are on, I will pause the music on my Stream Deck thing here. Once, you know, if there's like music cues in the game that we're playing, so you don't ruin the thing, but song requests are on. We do have a dono goal today. We do have a dono goal today for beta mods. Neon Slime, more like Neon Fine. So I don't know which one to start with. Do we go alphabetical? Do we just pick one? Do I have hazardous environments? No, and I don't want to install any more mods than what I currently have, because Steam has a bug where if you install another source mod or Half-Life mod, it will shift all of the custom art. Because all of this custom art had to be placed by hand, right? There's actually nothing there. You have to download a file and put it there yourself. No, it's wrong. And if I were to install any more mods, it'll move stuff around and you'll have to do it all over again. So this is what we have for now. Mission of Mercy looks goofy, and we're playing Mission of Mercy. Alright, so this mod is called Mission of Mercy. It's one of those mods that... Oh, Summoning Salt? And this is how he was able to play Super Mario Galaxy 8 in under 8 seconds. Discord user Plumbob Flubibob was able to find the Schemey Jump by accident on a live stream back in 2015. Volume. Wait, it's not showing up. Let's do volume 0.1. Better. So, how many maps are in this one? 7. Okay. This game is called... Oh, it just shows the Half-Life logo, but not the game that I'm playing. Alright, whatever. Mission of Mercy. So, a lot of old mods, and a lot of low-effort mods, don't replace the background, so it defaults to the Steam background, so... Been watching on YouTube for a while, figure I'd stop by for a stream. Welcome, PixelGamer007, and Namelos. That's why I don't like that card view. If a game doesn't have a picture, it defaults to the Steam horizontal picture, it ruins the whole view, and I hate it. Better text than a broken list, I guess. All right, let's turn the music off. $3 song requests are enabled, so if you want to support the channel, !donate or !tip in the chat, you can donate a 6-minute in length song or less using the !tip in the chat command. Really supports the channel. If we somehow hit $300, we're gonna play some beta mods. Otherwise, we're gonna play some other mods. Anywho, let's jump into it. This one, again, Mission of Mercy. We're gonna play on medium because I do not know what to expect. Okay, so we start immediately in a truck. Right, okay. Well, it's got that already. So my settings are good, yeah. Hey Tyler, have you heard that Twitch Prime is free? I have heard this, yes. Alright, let's make sure that quick save. No, pause game stays pause. Boop. Quick load. I got this mouse for half off. This mouse was at GameStop for like $20. I went shopping for my mom's birthday and they had this mouse. It was like $20 on sale, marked down. And it was marked down, and then they were also like all stuff with yellow clearance tags are 50% off. So, after $20. It's a Razer Mamba Elite 1600 DPI. I like it. It's nice. Mo, we got Nalmos, got Elbolio, and then Moe's721 with the follows. Thank you very much. All right, so this is Mission of Mercy. I should probably switch the scene. Sorry.
Ah, Freeman, I see you were in this mess too.
Oh yeah.
Do you smell what I smell?
Yeah, sorry, it's been a couple days.
You are completely wrong.
Oh. Oh, it's that guy you're talking about? And that just loops back around. Okay.
Let's go.
Come on. Nixon, 1110, 110 with the sub. Hi.
Have you heard anything new about how Valve is grappling with the HL community's potential response to Neon Prime mixing HL with Dota?
Dota? It calls it Dota? No. I don't think they're that concerned, if I'm going to be honest. Welcome to the HEV Mark IV protective system for use in hazardous environment conditions. All right. So it looks like some kind of testing equipment that we're looking at. I don't think Valve's worried about it. Push some buttons. We got the power. Got some more power. Okay. What a way to start. I know I gotta jump into the portal, but like, what the it just immediately kills a guy? Alright, we're in Zen. We're in an alien. We're in an alien land now. Gordon, what the hell was that? Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained Gordon, what the fuck are you doing? So we've got a bunch of friendlies. We're in some kind of thing. So we opened a portal. The portal killed a guy. Right. Okay, low grav. We're doing some platforming. What do you want me to do with the big alien baby?
You have become a mighty warrior. No human being can defeat you. That is why I seek your help.
The Nihilanth is seeking my help.
The humans are plotting to destroy Zen. You must launch their rocket before it is armed. The destiny of Zen lies with you. I will be there for you in the end.
Didn't I kill you, though? Oh. Okay. Back at Black Mesa, I would assume. Hey, are we friends?
Hi, Zaddy.
Sinek, how you doing? Not your dad. What? Wait a minute. What am I supposed to do? Is there a gun somewhere? Half-Life is not a- What the fuck, Richard? Okay, maybe I shouldn't have gone down. Is there an up? Yeah. Hey. Oh, man. Right. Man, I get that you're happy that you killed me, but there's no need to dance like that. Come on. Right. This mod is a mess. I'm a mighty warrior. No human can kill me. Right. Okay, let's try this again. I'm at 93 health. No weapons at all? Dabtrain, this ain't. Dabtrain killed my computer, but it didn't kill me, the character. Alright. Yeah, Destiny is whatever. Mighty Warrior needs no weapons. Kill them with your mind. This is an old one. This is a very old mod. I'll give it that. Okay. So, this door is locked. If I open that elevator, a combine, HECU shotgunner comes out. Hardest enemy in the game. There's a guy over this corner. There's a guy there. There's a guy there. I have no weapons. How old? Like 1999. Like, this mod was made like a year after the game came out. This mod is older than most of you watching. Alright, so we're gonna quick save, and we're gonna do a hard save. We are playing on medium. And we're just gonna see what pathway can lead me to victory. Okay, so this pathway did not lead me to victory. It led me to a break room. So I'm gonna lead him out. Gonna get these two guys. So this guy, I think, is meant to just... I need him out of the elevator. There you go. Alright. What was the first Half-Life mod ever? I actually have no idea. And I don't think that's documented. At least not, like, officially. I have ways of finding out. Just gonna heal. Okay, so this is a troll mod. I made the right decision, it seems. Counter-Strike is not the first Half-Life mod. What are you talking about? I've got 6 bullets. Awesome. Crowbar time. Good. So I have 6 bullets and a crowbar. There's this area back here. I see, is that glass? All right, save and drop, see what happens. Immediate death, okay. So that, it's a bonus area, okay. Explosives. That's locked. Got the G-Man here. Right. We gotta lead the Barney over here.
Okay, why not?
It's thundering outside? In the mod or at your house? Also, where do you live? Is this a weapon? A Gauss cannon. Okay. Sven came out like 2 months after Half-Life. I don't even think it was Sven. No. I know people... It's like... It always happens. People get... Like, a lot of people get obsessed with a game for a short period of time. And a bunch of people are making mods for it for like the first month. Right? So, I think Blues News would probably be... Blue News would probably be the best place to find information on it, but even then, I don't know. Okay. Now I have a Gauss cannon, and we're in a parking garage. I've got some 5 arrows. 5 arrows. Hi, Tyler. Hi, Tornado Gam, server-side squid. What counts as a mod? The thing that counts as a mod is you launch it through custom games and not at, like, through the console.
Weren't you supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago?
Okay, so he still thinks that we're pre-disaster scientists here. I understand, actually, I understand that the custom games menu wasn't introduced until, like, the 3rd or 4th update to Half-Life. Back in, 99. Same time that they put out, Team Fortress Classic, I think. So... Can you get look good lobster and no, you can't. All right, so now I'm back here, looped back. And so now I'm guessing they want me to go back up the elevator and kill those HEC. Kill Barney for gun? What's the premise of this mod anyways? I don't even know what the premise of this mod is, man. Zen contacted Gordon against the G-Man's will, from what I can tell. Oh, good God, immediately. To arm a rocket, to launch a rocket before it's fully armed. To save Zen, I guess. I guess right now I'm trying to save Zen. Alright, now I'm kitted out. Now I'm good. No senseless death. Just the military. I can do that so much better. Oh my goodness. Okay, so now I'm out of uranium. Okay, so I guess when I say a mod, something, I'm talking about a thing that you could download from the internet and you would have to put dash game and then the name of the folder in the Half-Life executable, like you had to do with Quake. Because I know a lot of Quake mappers moved over to Half-Life. Quake 2 mappers, at least. I don't know. We'll have to see. I've had some terrible gas cramps today, guys. Quake was really cool. It still is really cool. Quake 2 remaster coming at QuakeCon from what I'm hearing. I can't go to QuakeCon. I was invited to QuakeCon. Can't go to QuakeCon. Not in the budget. Isn't that fun? Fuck. Wow. This guy knows how to troll. Whoever made this. It's like Hugo was trying to get them to invite a bunch of DoomTubers early, and they waited until the last minute when traveling costs were insane. So, it's too bad. Hugo, yeah. Hugo actually had a meeting, I think yesterday or the day before, to try and get us some money to go. They said no. Oh my god. Rare Hugo Martin double L? How is that an L for Hugo? Hugo tried, man. Hugo's the best. It's not his fault. Yeah, it is not Hugo's fault. Hugo isn't in charge of the money. He's like, he's the creative guy. Ah, shoot. Diamonds really are a girl's best friend. Yo, Ivan, what up, brah? Supposed to get up there. Okay, so this is bonus. This is a bonus area. Starfield is not going to be a VR game, bruh. Sorry. I saw right through your tricks. your lies and deceit. Ugh. Oh, goodness. Okay, you can tell this is early Half-Life because they didn't clip the ladder properly. It's slightly above, which means you can't get off. There was Fallout 4 VR? Yes, there was. In, what, 2017? Zero playtesting? This shit came out before you were born. Wait. Am I not even... No, I am. Sick. Yo, Portal Person 99. Sub, thank you very much.
Hey Tyler, yo. I hope all is well. What do you think will be the next game to get the RTX treatment besides BioShock?
Besides BioShock?
Love from the big PP.
Love from the big PP. We gotta love when the big PP's calling. Besides BioShock, I'd probably say... God, I don't know. There's a couple. Which one would be next? Oh, Skyrim. Probably Skyrim. Skyrim or Morrowind. One of the older Elder Scrolls games. How much health does a health kit give you in medium? Oh, good lord. 40? 45? 25? Oh. I can do that so much better. Did she run away from my dart? She ran away from my dart. Got him. I don't like MP3s. I only listen to FLAC files, ALAC files. I'm all about that lossless audio, gang. Okay, well, last time I did this, somebody died. But I started the big pistons. The big... Oh, God. The big pistons have been started. Where you at? Does he spawn in when I go up the ladder? So if I go in here and then walk back out... Yeah. Okay, so we go in here, go up the ladder a little bit. And then we toss that up. Shoot. Got him. Back. A tiny blast door. Oh, we've got the heavy gunner. We've got the heavy gunner. Oh, boy. Yeah, that's not actually a heavy gunner. Good lord, it's just a normal guy in, on a turret that's... I thought I'd be able to use it, so like a dumbass, I tried to get on it. Okay, how little damage can I take trying to kill this guy? I'm at 64. Nope. Just, doink. It seems like that's the amount I'm losing. Yeah. I have one more dart, make it count. They literally just spawn in. Did they kill themselves somehow? One did. Okay, well he definitely dropped a grenade there. Okay, so this must be the rocket I need to launch without arming. Hello, G'man. You gotta suck my ass, man. What the hell? Still at 54, still winning. Oh my god, this game! This game, it does not relent, this one. This is a weird one. Ooh, more darts. Creator, people must have loved the darts back in 99. No access before launch. Launch! Oh, it needs fuel and oxy. Okay. This must be where we do that. Oh no. Oh no. Ah. Oh, Jesus. You just keep walking into gunfire in this one. That must be the fuel. That must be the oxy. Alright, okay. You took that like... Oh, suck. I lost too much there. It's gotta be a quick switch from here to here. Yeah. Alright. You could sub to the channel and not have ads, but otherwise I can't control ads. Twitch has a new policy with smaller streamers. They made it in my agreement so that if I don't run ads, they do it for me. Why did you tank two? He must be scripted or something. That must be a scripted sequence or something. Yeah, I must have hit him in a scripting. All my things. Sing up in colors, everybody and their mothers. Hector's been listening to a lot of My Chemical Romance lately. Okay. Right. Yeah, I'm not wasting any ammo on y'all then. Fuck. I do remember there was another turret. I got trolled by a 25-year-old map. Oh, that's right, there's a health charger down there. I was saving it to see how much health I'd have on the way back. Thank you. Something else I need to do? Shit! It might be broken. Something is broken. Something broke. Do I get money from the ads? I do. Very little, but yeah, I do. Why do you bother playing mods like this? Why do I bother? Glucose, what is up today, man? Why do I bother playing old Half-Life mods? Because they're fun. I love this kind of shit. I love playing old Doom mods. They don't seem fun? Then why are you watching the streamy? Is it ending already? I don't know. To support me? I appreciate that. But if you don't like it, I don't want you hanging around and being all like, I hate this. This is bad. You don't have to tune into every single one if you don't like them, man. I launched the rocket app. Mako, how do you talk? What is you, Mako? I know you are from Russia, or wherever you are from. But what do you sound like when you speak? I mean, like, that's like asking why do I have the time travel show, right? Like, obviously, eventually in the time travel show. Oh, you're from the Poland. You're from the Poland. Is the Poland nice? Do you like The Witcher 3? You guys gave Obama The Witcher 2! I do not know how Polish people talk. I just imagine my friends. Pavel Sasko, my friends. Ayano, UI producer. What am I doing down here? Can you guys give the Pope Undertale? No, they really did give Obama The Witcher 2. That's a thing that happened. Thank you. Your boy in the floor. I did this. So maybe I go back down, see what the scientists are up to. Obama has a Steam account? I don't think so. He was like, let me be clear. I'm not much of a gamer, but I hear that this Witcher 2 is a great example of what the Polish community is capable of creating. Something like that. It's just like a big open loop. Like, it keeps looping. Obama! Soda! So I don't know what to do next. The rocket went up, so part of me is like, okay, so maybe that elevator won't be booby-trapped? You know?
Listen here, Jack. American economy's like a ice cream cone. My friend, Cue Ball Steve, back in the day, you'd be able to go out and get a hamburger, $10. $10 hamburger. It's like, Cue Ball Steve, you gotta be crazy, man. It's crazy. Cue Ball Steve is always like, yeah, but I always wish I could be like you. That's why I'm president now.
That's our president.
Sum up America in one word. If I were to sum up America in one word, it'd be, liberty. If I were to sum up America in one word, listen here, Jack, it'd be Among Us. My great-great-grandson, he told me about this Among Us. What do they say? There's a traitor. There's a traitor Among Us. You know? Cut the malarkey, Jack. You got Among Us. Among Us is like... It's like the global UN secretary stage. You know? And I love sniffing hair and rubbing the backs of everyone I meet. All right, Jack? Back in my day, you'd play a mod like Half-Life mod. It would you wouldn't know where to go, and you didn't have TikTok. You didn't have a TikTok. Look it up, Jack. So listen here, Jack. This kind of stuff doesn't take a day, doesn't take a week, doesn't take a month. It can take a day. Wait, what?
I do a good Joe Biden impression. Joe Biden. Joe Biden. Joe Biden sometimes sounds like when you do an AI text-to-speech and the text-to-speech starts having a stroke, where it's just like, you know when he does that? That's what Joe Biden sounds like when he gets confused. Alright. Nope, still booby-trapped. Uber Duck died? Well, okay, well, that's still a thing. I think we win. Did we win? I sent the rocket up. I did what I was supposed to. I was a good boy. Oh, they got sued. Uber Duck got sued? Shit. I was supposed to ride the rocket? That's not possible. They locked me out of it. It loads me back in a way that... I mean, did I win? Joe Biden. Joe Biden. Oh, shoot. Well, oh wait, there's another truck I can go on? Joe Biden.
Nice one there, Jack.
Seems like every comedian now does a fucking Trump impression. And I mean, like, Trump can eat my ass. I don't give a shit. He's an asshole. But it's like, it's getting kind of stale. That one guy on SNL is the one that should be doing Trump impressions. Everybody else, it's just like, I'm done with it, you know? It's not funny anymore. It was funny when that one guy, James Austin whatever, was like, I was about to do a Trump impression, it came out weird. Yeah, a lot of people. Oh, he's got the best, excuse me. And he was doing like, and Frieza, he wasn't even his fine. Frieza, he wasn't even the final one. You know, something like that. Zach's impression of Trump. Zach's impression of Trump is a goofy one, man. You're just doing a New York accent? Isn't that what Trump is? What is there left to do? Wasn't even the final form. Jeffrey Epstein, good friend of mine, Jeffrey. Where the hell did you come from? Yeah, good friend of mine, Jeffrey. That doesn't sound like Trump. Yeah. Frieza. I watched it. I was watching the Dragon Ball and the thing. All right. What map am I on? News P2. Map News P6. See, I wasn't in a tube. I never got to be in a tube. Yeah. What'd you say? I'll stop yelling swear words if you come up here and give me a big old kiss on the lips. So there's a whole bunch more to this mod. And I don't know where I was supposed to, like, go. So, we're gonna go on an adventure. And we're gonna find where I was supposed to go. Okay. So, right. So, seems like 4, right? You launch the rocket. First god mode, no clip. You launch the rocket. It's not down. Oh, hold on. Are you kidding me? How am I supposed to find that? What? I had to have the elevator go up. That's dumb. So that I could find a secret compartment. Like we're treasure hunting. Go lower. I'd love it if, oh wow, I guess you could, all right. It was giving me all the clues I needed, and I wasn't listening. I have no interest in playing the Souls games. Not until Hugo plays The Witcher 3. Currently our agreement. Am I a Barbie girl? Life in Plastic is not fantastic, my friend. Alright, so I've got 6 grenade rounds. Let's see what we can put them to the test, put them to good use. Ooh, the Gibbs. Ooh, the Jibs. Ooh, the Gibbs. Ooh, the Jibs and the Gibbs. He jibbed, oh my. He gibbed, oh my. Hugo's favorite game right now is Vampire Survivor. He's playing the hell out of Vampire Survivor. You better not. You better not. Don't do it. Butts. Who's the worst human being, Dan Schneider or Donald Trump? It's a trick question to the same person. Ooh, a train. This is train. I want CS2. Can I please have CS2? Ah, shoot. Do you know who I was? You know who I got to play TF2 again? Oh, what the hell? Are you coming to pick me up? Okay. Do you know who I got to reinstall and started playing TF2 a lot lately? H Bomber Guy. I was talking to him the other day on Discord, and he was like, "It feels like 2009. Should I reinstall TF2?" I'm like, "Absolutely." And I showed him master config and stuff. Dave Waters. 3D construction. Well, that's Mission of Mercy finished. I don't know what this was supposed to mean, though. This is not representative of the mod whatsoever. Out of 10, I give that a 5. I give that one a 5 out of 10. I don't think that's the ending. It pushed me back to the menu. What do you mean? Wasn't the baby saying he wants you at the end? It literally showed me the credit. Like, this was made by this guy. Where did you get that logo? Steam Grid DB. It's a great site. It's like my favorite. It's one of my favorite sites. They have a whole section on the site dedicated just to Gold Source mods. Obviously not all of them, but a lot of them have custom, you know, assets and stuff. And for that one, this is all that was made. Like, you can submit your own. Like, you can literally just submit your own. Mission of Mercy done. What's next? There is a it's called Earth Special Forces. It is a Dragon Ball Half-Life mod. It has been around since the 90s, and it is still in development. What's Hard Life? I've never heard of that. What's Hard Life? It's for another time. That's what Hard Life is. Hard Life is for another time. It's not out yet. I have early access. It's what it is a remake of Half-Life on Half-Life's engine that's made to be the most difficult, fairly difficult, the most difficult yet fair mod that they could possibly make. I do not have a mod called Ejaculation. This mod is called Evacuation. So somebody pick the next one. Somebody pick the next one. It can't be like a mod or, you know, something like an actual, like, Blackguard. Let's do Blackguard. Half-Life Blackguard. See what this one's all about. Ooh, it has a background and stuff. Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. So this is Blackguard. I don't know what this is. Let's just play it on medium, see what this is all about. Half-Life Blackguard. I'm playing B Brad. 31-year-old male. I have a PhM from CSU in physics. I am a Sector A Institute employee. Am I a security, Black Mesa security, Black security officer? Okay. Somebody, you have been served 21 ads. 21 ads. Twitch just served you 21 ads. Talk amongst yourselves. I'm sure there's something that you guys can figure out. Yeah, okay. I'm in the Level B Research Center, part of the Blackguard. Level E Biodome Lab and Level D Center, Level C Chemical Reactor, Level B Research Center. Personal status, I'm a guard captain of the Black Mesa Black Guard. Prevent disaster, perfect personnel security. Okay.
Black Mesa, all power reactor voltage remaining at 30%.
Why do we all have to... No.
Began work.
Shutdown procedure chart.
Personnel, I know my name. Brad is old security guard. Security work towards me, major. Oh boy.
Busy right now.
You gonna call me Gordon?
Shouldn't you be guarding something right now?
Well, right on through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Okay. I am in the barrel today. Hello? I'm a guard. I'm a guard, guard, guard.
Ah, it's good to see you.
I am a guard.
Hello there. Oh no. It's probably those anomalous materials people again. I always push the equipment too hard.
I am a guard. This is a big map.
Looks like we're in for. I know you're not on the schedule for a couple more days, but if you want to squeeze in.
Look at that view model.
System, radiation material, level C.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
You don't wear a tie.
Absolutely. Did you?
Wrong airlock, miss sir. You know I can't let you through here.
You got the wrong airlock, miss sir.
You got the wrong airlock, miss sir. You know I can't let you through here.
You got the wrong airlock, miss sir. Is this an Azure Sleep mod? I don't know. Called Blackguard. We doing the blue shift thing or the oh no, I guess not. I thought maybe we were doing the blue shift thing where like, you know, shit goes down when you're in an elevator.
Looks like you're running late.
Yeah.
Friends like you, man.
Access denied. Super cool laser laboratory, please.
I'd love to go to super cool laser laboratory.
Weren't you supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago?
It's well-designed levels, I'll give them that. There's an invisible wall there.
Get out of there! Run, man!
Run!
Dude, run! Emergency containment laser pipe.
Sorry, sir. You know, I don't want to die a virgin.
Somebody just died, and we're cool with that?
You're wrong airlock, sir. You know I can't leave you here.
Somebody just died. Some idiot stood in front of a laser and just died. Okay, enjoy Big Tony's pizza.
Temperature is 93 degrees.
I can't access my files. I can't answer my mail. I haven't even been able to get into my office. Please, leave me alone.
I know, sir. I know. We're doing everything we can to get the problem under control. Just give us some time.
Time? I don't have any more time. If I'm not able to get my report to the administrator in the next hour, then my job will be in serious jeopardy, and I'll make sure that mine is not the only one. Wouldn't it be?
Sorry about that, Doctor. We've been having problems all over the facility this morning. System crashes, security malfunctions. It's a wonder this whole place hasn't shut down yet.
Have you been able to get the beverage machine to work yet? I'm not certain. Don't you have your own job to be doing?
What the hell is going on?
Don't you have more important things to be doing than keeping me from my work?
Okay. Where's this guy headed? Where's he gonna go? Is he gonna eat some Tesla tacos?
Hydro plant now operating at 60%.
Is this guy gonna unlock this door for me? Well, it's interesting that they scripted that. Okay, so I can't go that way.
Don't you think we should recalculate those coordinates bothering right now? Don't. Why do you security guards always insist on bothering us? section is back down.
Okay, well now the door is unlocked. That's Gordor.
Sector C, science personnel, report to anomalous material test laboratory.
Is that Gordor supposed to be talking? Damn, I haven't eaten breakfast. My name is Gordor. Go, old area! Where can I gain more time? You know, I'm curious, how many maps is in this? I don't know. You have these too? They're good. You better wash your hands each time you touch a chip. Push this button. Nope! Go back here. That's no good. Thank you for the follow. You suck. Maybe if I go old area. It's teasing me. You and I both see the shotgun right there, right? We Aldi men are sophisticated. It's so true. Do I have to go towards this? I don't. What is it that you want me to do here, game? Let's see how many maps are in this one. It's called $3 from SFAC.
Needs some music.
It does, doesn't it?
Yo, my name's SFAC.
Convoluted mod. We're on airlock, mister. Monsieur. Wrong airlock, monsieur. Reach Anomalous Materials Test Lab.
This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest example of which we can take the most recent technology to follow standard insertion procedures.
Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely. I mean,
Corby doesn't make a hero. She's a highly trained professional.
You got the wrong airlock, mister. Wait, is that in the game? That's in the game. Why is it playing it at full volume? Have you seen the new IG-88? Have you seen the new IG-88? Oh, ow, green, ow. Yes. Black Mesa incident. This guy likes his vorts. Oh, that's cool. The head crab fell off. That guy's name was Charlie, and he was a jerk.
Security door access denied.
Do you know what's a good idea? Using an elevator in an emergency. You should do it. It's great.
Science team uniforms.
I don't know. You tell me. What? Laser eye in physics lab study. Lasers angle. Today trial my physics level.
Okay, I'll cover you.
Warning. I'm on the ride. Biological force detected in sector C.
What? You've seen too many live leak videos of elevators. What the fuck are you doing watching live leak videos? Show and tell? I've got gas cramps. They hurt. You ever had gas cramps so bad it felt like you were having a heart attack?
Secure area.
Here's some life advice. Stay away from whatever they did to Flaming Hot Cheetos. They are not the same. Didn't I just come in from here? They did make a movie about Flamin' Hot Cheetos. It's stupid, that like corporate masturbation thing that's been going on. Like, here's how we made Jordans, and here's the story of fucking McDonald's, and pretty soon there's gonna be a Walmart movie, and it's just like, guys, who cares? It's just an ad. It's an ad. They put something in it to make you die. So, usually with these, you're supposed to, this is an opposing force, and you're supposed to, like, knock one of the mirrors out. But... that.
Laser laboratory computer is disclosed. Warning, blue laser is error.
The box said, I think error angle happened. What? The box just said, laser lab computer explode. Blue laser is error. What are the lasers for? For like study.
Security door access denied.
It's for study. You got him. Office complex. I use the back end of the billy club. Did I just get crossbow ammo? It's not Half-Life 1 without boing, 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 boing. Bang, 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 bang. Bad weapon. In Half-Life 1, the head crabs were dangerous. It's true. In Half-Life 2, doink. Where's the other guy? Did you lock me out? The doink is very satisfying. You're correct.
Bring it on.
Oh, so now the talking cheese is gonna preach to us. That blinky light pattern has been in the game since Quake, and it's still used today. That blinky light pattern's in Half-Life Alyx. And like every games journalist wrote an article about it.
I got another one. They don't count on the cavalry finding us down here. Head for the surface. Elevators are out of order.
We can still climb. Doing, doing, doing.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going anywhere.
What a piece of shit. Oh boy. Dude, I don't think you have a trophy room to go back to. I mean, I understand you're excited to like tell people about all this crazy stuff that you shot with a gun. Boom, boom, go, boom, boom. You know, but I don't think you know the life that you're gonna live now that you've survived. You're gonna think that the ones that didn't are the lucky ones. Boom, boom, boom. That is not a door. Take care of this for me, bud. Thanks for the follow.
That'll look nice in my trophy room.
Dude, enough about your trophy room, man. I really don't think you're gonna have a trophy room to go back to.
Well, I'm going to stay here and wait for my colleague.
Your colleague? I found Dr. Eddie lab report. I know he recently did a bad thing. We in Biodome Complex. I am acknowledge me make a danger test. I'm sorry. I revised. I wanted to read the whole thing. Can I do it again? No. Yeah, maybe defend yourself.
Whoa, that was close.
Mm-hmm. Is this a Russian mod? I would assume.
Bring it on.
Working as a team. Some of the new models are cool. Don't know if I like all of them. All right, I have one bullet left, bud. One less har in the world. You smell an ambush? What's an ambush smell like?
Access denied.
Can you do it, bud? I need a guard, help me on the scanner.
Access granted.
Hey, I hear something.
I am. Oh, that's right. I still have my revolver. I think somebody just got. I won't say anything. There's a fix for the text on ModDB, but this is better. I agree that this is better. Hey.
Access denied.
Okay, we might live longer if we work together.
Take care of this. Okay, thank you.
What? Hey, that injury may need some attention soon.
I have full health, what are you talking about? Your dad. Your dad.
Okay, why not? Didn't want to die at home anyway.
Oof. Ultra HD show. Good lord. In the game, it doesn't turn down. That was amazing. Who'd you just shoot at?
Have you seen the new IG-88?
Yeah, I've seen the new IG-88. Okay, there's an invisible wall here. This game likes to use invisible walls to communicate information to the player. You know what I love? Black Ops, ladies. Best enemy in Half-Life right here. Best one right here. Whoever came up with that one deserves a medal. And their foreskin. I mean, they deserve it. I'm hearing giggles. Am I hearing giggles or am I dead? Am I dying? Where did you acquire fission material?
Hey! I've been hit.
Yeah, you don't say. Where did you acquire fission material? What? My guy! That was my guy! What'd you do to my guy? Oh, I like that racking sound, even though it's awful. Jump. Oh, it's clipped. That's nice. We go up here. We flub the flub. We flub a dub. Get this. We grab this.
Hey!
Set the trigger.
Stay back. Hey, what are you two doing here?
I mean, that works, man. If that's what you wanted to do. Oh, that guy's dead. Your boy went flying.
Hey! I've been hit. Stay back. Hey, what are you two doing here?
Don't you have to reload that thing at some point? My god. Damn!
Hey! I've been hit. Stay back. Hey, what are you two doing here?
Oh! What the hell? You've gotten over what is Twitch doing? Twitch must have done something. I'm not pushing those buttons! Are they that hard up for cash right now, man? You're out of snoozes and it just keeps going? I'm pissed. I'm actually mad. I picked up a grenade. I am holding 0 of 0 grenades. Yeah, stand there, man. Ads are being served more usual than often today. That's just not on my channel. That's other channels as well. Yeah, I have no, like, I don't have control over it. I tried to disable ads outright. It didn't let me. I tried to get into contact with somebody to see if I could talk about, like, maybe just, like, taking ads off my channel. No, the only way you can do that is by not being partnered. And even then, they're running ads on certain unpartnered channels, and that money goes just to Valve. To Twitch. Talk amongst yourselves. Reno, tell him. I have nothing to do with it. It's against TOS to not watch the ads, man. See, like, I could start streaming on Kick. A lot of people have been telling me to. But I thought, like, there were issues with Kick in terms of, like, the people behind it kind of being... just terrible. But Twitch is pretty bad. It's made by gambling streams, which I can't get behind. But then again, I think what Twitch is doing now might be worse, so I don't know. Train Mesa. The combat's okay. Seems like they boosted a lot of the stats on the weapons. Registration, Black Mesa. Or Regression, Black Mesa.
Radiation containment for main open radiation hazard area. Denied.
Oh, this is scary. This is scary. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. What the hell? Wait a minute. Security door is locked up. Fucking. Who can help me? The G-Man? It's not where my... Thank you, announcer, I owe you one.
Danger, radiation hazard area, access denied. Area, hazard, in radioactive area.
Fucking slow doors. What is this? These tiny doors, this like these hallways and... How did you acquire fission material? Yorinobu Arasaka would have never let this happen.
Detention radiation material level threat area.
Level design ain't bad for the most part. It's weird in places, but it's not bad. Some of the weapon remodels are good. Do I think a TF2 Overwatch 2 crossover is realistically possible? Not realistically, no. Black Overwatch devs might want to do it because of the press it'll give you. The TF2 devs, the Valve devs, nah, they wouldn't give a shit. I like that. I like that sound. It's crunchy. Chuck, chuck. Chunky. Get him! Sector gate. I feel bad that I wasted that much ammo. Y'all hear about this radiation? Hydrofauna Studies Laboratory. This just feels like Half-Life 1, but like you like changed it, kind of. Oh no, not the piss. Dealing with the blue radiation, the green radiation, and now we gotta deal with the radioactive PP? That Vox is just talking up a storm. That Vox loves the sound of its own voice. Oh, it's the wrong way.
Attention, all military personnel, extreme atomic.
What?
Well,
oh, gold slice. See, having having Lambda graffiti around, PS2 copies of Half-Life, having Lambda graffiti around makes no sense, because that's the sign of the rebels helping each other. This is Black Mesa. It's like moments after the disaster.
Security door access denied.
Destroy the damn thing before it grows any larger than
No!
Okay. I got dynamite. I got dynamite. Hey. Oh, destroy the damn thing before it grows any larger, and the damn thing is a door.
Extreme danger. All. Activated. Sector 8.
This is all happening because of you scientists.
You got a level D security card. You need a level A security card. Okay. Can I trade it?
Who are you?
Yeah.
I've been waiting here for ages, hoping someone would come along.
What's wrong with your eyes?
Warning in sector A and B.
Oh, okay, you just went to go open a door? What? Did you shoot him and then it failed it for me?
Sector A and B in Black Mesa, all biohazards.
Well, I'll let you out. Why are you leaving me here?
Yeah, I'll wait here.
Science personnel, police, SK laboratory.
A lot of copy-pasted rooms. A lot of them. Oh, come on.
Personnel to high security material storage area. All security personnel.
Oh geez, we got crystals of all kinds. We got a wishbone crystal.
Extreme danger. All turret defense system activated. Sector danger.
Turret defenses activated? That's nice. Authorized personnel only? It looks out of order more so than authorized personnel only. That's kind of cool. Security card, who can seal up? Level D security door is locked. I need to go back around looking. I need a level D security card. Okay, so I didn't even know I needed that security card until just now, but when I picked up the other security card, I was like, this ain't the one I need, Chief. There's some plot holes in this weird Russian mod. Yeah, okay, so, like... Why did you open this door for me if it just leads to a dead end? Do I collect these crystals, or...? Yeah, so, do I... It seems like maybe I need to go over there.
Extreme danger. All turret defense systems activated. Sector 8.
Yeah, didn't I pick up the... Did I get a level D security card or a level A security card? I got a level D security card? Eddie's Zeno. I seen Eddie's Zeno Labs. Oh my god, Zens grow. How much you want to bet that it said we had what we had because of a mistranslation? Oh god, this guy. Oh, one shot? How much you want to bet it was a mistranslation? Need a security card. Dr. Eddie's security card. That's right, everybody around here calls me Dr. Eddie. Very, very tight corridors. Everywhere. I don't like this guy's model. He made him look weird. They really turned that guy's health down, huh?
Can anyone read me? We are hoping that Gordon Freeman can accomplish the launch, but he can't launch it after an emergency shutdown unless the all-clear signal is uploaded to the Black Mesa side. Seems to be holding the dimensional breach open by force. Our sensors are too close to the anomaly to give us clean readings on the rift. We must use the Omega satellite. We tried to launch the delivery rocket, but those soldiers seem to have shut down the launch sequence. Thank you. We have much work to do here, but we'll keep in touch.
Attention. Gordon Freeman is going to military personnel for immediate security check.
Did it just say Gordon Freeman to emergency military personnel for security check? Do they think that's what's gonna get him? Oh, I'm needed. Doing this.
Military personnel, welcome to Black Mesa.
What the fuck? Did it go dong dong? What is this game? This is a weird one, man. Wouldn't the phrase biodome complex be redundant? It's a biodome.
systems engaged.
That Gib has fallen down the stairs. Go, recon.
Attention.
Barely made it.
Recon report to military personnel for
they're still asking for him. It'll work, guys, don't worry. It's a good idea. Aren't I supposed to get Dr. Eddie's card or something? The announcement spam is nuts. I've never heard the Vox this much in any Half-Life game. Oh, hi. Looking for around here, I need help me open the safety lock. I guess what a doctor in this nearby. So I'm looking for a kill first. So, what was even the point of coming over here?
Random biological system reports dimensional containment system failure.
Dude's still talking. The dude is still talking. I figured because this elevator opened, it would, like...
Military personnel, welcome to Black Mesa.
Yeah, I don't know anything to do with it. Oh, maybe this guy... Oh, I don't know. Find a scientist or something and bring this far across the map? Somehow I find that hard to believe.
Satellite target system engaged.
Another locked door. Yeah, the point of the mod is to beat the announcer to death. King of Bad Timing, $5.
Hey Tyler,
yo.
Hope you're well.
I'm good.
This song seemed to fit well with this chaotic mod.
Okay, let's see.
No need to thank you played the new System Shock. Have you heard any news on the Quake 2 remaster for QuakeCon?
Nothing.
Looking forward to letting off steam on Monday.
I've heard everything you've heard, and thank you very much. Is there a key in the cages?
Hello, Donna. Here I am at Camp Granada. Camp is very entertaining. And they say we'll have some fun if it stops raining. I went hiking with Joe Spivey. He developed poison ivy. You remember Leonard Skinner. He got ptomaine poisoning last night after dinner. All the counselors hate the waiters. And the lake has alligators. And the head coach wants no sissies. So he reads to us from something called Ulysses. Now I don't want, this should scare you, but my bunkmate has malaria. You remember Jeffrey Hardy. They're about to organize a searching party. Take me home, oh Madafada, take me home. I hate Granada, don't leave me out in the forest where I might get eaten by a bear. Take me home, I promise I will not make noise or mess with
oh, this is getting on my noise
boys.
Getting on my nerves.
Please don't make me stay. I've been here one whole day. Dearest Vada, darling Mada, how's my precious little brother? Let me come home if you miss me. I would even let Aunt Bertha hug and kiss me. Wait a minute, it stopped hailing. Guys are swimming, guys are sailing, playing baseball. Gee, that's better. Modafada, kindly disregard this letter.
Thank you for that dono, man.
Warning, sector 8 elevator failure. Do not use.
Eddie, your look what you did? I have to stop the behavior.
What are you doing? Stop it! No!
Horrible vent. Okay. It killed me in a scripted sequence. It killed me in a scripted sequence. Okay. What a game. You gonna watch the Underhell stream on September 1st? What's the Underhell stream? I know what Underhell is, but what's the Underhell stream? I've played the first Entropy Zero game, yeah. The guy who made Underhell is streaming it? Oh, I might watch that, yeah. All right, everybody. I'll see you guys later. Peace.